Siemens and Bentley got together to combine forces around their expertise on power plants and our expertise on reliability, software development, and delivery. So part of this visualization and this digitalization, Bentley delivers the digital twin.
Part of, I think, the advantage of going with Siemens in the APM is not only are we building a better system for the future, but we're also ready to implement the system that we have developed right now. We're already implementing a program in the Philippines at a plant called San Gabriel.
We are here at the San Gabriel power plant in Batangas City in the Philippines, and we are here to take the next biggest step in digital twin creation. Siemens has partnered with Bentley to create this 3D model, and it's not just simply a 3D model, it's a rich 3D data ecosystem.
So one of the exciting advancements in digitalization is the ability to capture the digital twin in a different way. A lot of brownfields don't have CAD models, but there's new photogrammetric technology to take pictures and videos with drones. Put it all together, we develop a mesh of that, and then we can connect that to the assets in the plant so the users can see a picture instead of just a list in their database. And the digital twin gets updated as the plant gets reconfigured, enhanced, modified, and so on.
For us, being able to see what is happening inside the turbine, knowing that the plant is firing and operating, is doing it more scientifically, more precise than anyone else could do it. And the data we're getting is tracked and recorded. And these are things we can see trends. What we're trying to create is a digital twin that is saying, well, if my plant is operating at the moment and I'm going to continue to operate the plant, what's going to happen in the future? You're going to have all these hypotheses, all these projections. Are we suddenly going to improve things and move in that direction? You're either the leader or the very fast follower. I see Siemens as the leader in digitalization. We've taken a leap of faith in taking a piece of software and a piece of equipment to be able to monitor our plant more closely. We've taken seriously the fact that we want to have a reliable plant. This is the biggest drive right now that really, this is the future.